Commander Hill, AIM's been spreading their lies about the Resistance for way too long. It has to stop. It's time we replace their poisonous lies with the truth.
Their satellite array is vast. As long as that network is in place, they'll control the narrative.
Jarvis has identified several AIM satellite hubs that control their communications.
I see what you're thinking. If we can take one out, their network would collapse. At least for a few hours.
We'd be able to send messages to the entire Resistance.
Temporarily. So we'll have to make every word we broadcast count.
Well, we don't have any weapons strong enough to take out a satellite, so what's the play?
The satellite is connected to Earth by a massive space elevator. That's how we'll get up there.
First thing you'll have to do is acquire the launch code for this space elevator. That'll be risky.
It'll be worth it, Hill. The Resistance is still fragile. We need a way to organize our forces. Open lines of communications will be critical.
I assume you know where to find a set of codes?
Jarvis did some digging. A local AIM base commander has some, so we're gonna pay them a visit. All right, let's go get those launch codes. How you doing, Kamala?
Good, fine. Okay, maybe a little nervous.
Yeah. Let's clear.
Take these guys down. Stay sharp. Let's take these guys down.
You think right.
Hostile.
I'm guessing the big one's the base commander.
The one in the central area, yes.
Let's get his attention.
Oh,
Not quite.
Commander.
The elevator is controlled by a multi-point authentication system powered by three. Jarvis will need control of them to fake the authentication to get you inside.
Company.
Sir, AIM is now on full alert. You should expect heavy resistance at the transport center.
Now or never, Cap. Better get to that elevator before they shut the thing down entirely.
Let's take these guys down.
Get access to the three junctions keeping the security system locked down so Jarvis can get inside. AIM's gonna try to kick him out, so you'll need to keep their forces at bay.
Enemy down.
Did it. Theo, work your magic.
You're safe now.
The better. Keep at him. You have to get AIM off those junctions.
How's Jarvis doing, Commander?
The ones and zeros he's spitting out seem promising, but we need to keep control of the junctions. trying to lock out Jarvis.
On it.
Jarvis is gonna start now. Security locks on the elevator have been disabled. You're clear to go, Cap.
All right, this is it.
One super long elevator ride coming up.
A warning, sir. This is going to be a rather rocky ride.
Everyone hold on!
Incredible.
No telling what kind of defenses this satellite has. We get in, set the place to self-destruct, and then get the hell up. Clear?
Crystal.
Detecting multiple enemies coming online now.
What's the plan?
Fight our way to the central hub and overload their power systems.
Find the console to open the central hub's doors.
Hostile spot.
Redundancies, don't they?
They do. You gotta take everything down or that satellite will stay up. Standing by, Cap. As soon as you take the satellite out, we'll send out a message as wide as possible.
Transmit to our outposts on the East Coast.
broadcast.
Get out of there. It's about to blow.
Stay sharp.
Seconds remaining.
Jarvis, broadcast the message.
Certainly, sir.
This is Captain America. To anyone out there resisting the tyranny of AIM, to everyone who's scared or doesn't know where to turn, the Avengers are back, and we won't let you down again.
Fellow Americans, we're here where protesters have gathered in response to a nationwide threat to our freedom. This morning, the heads of all major military agencies were held under duress by AIM's new adaptoids. Panic erupted when many awoke to large AIM gunships hovering above our major cities. As the military begins to mobilize, a tense standoff has gripped the nation.
Of course. That's my tech. Is my cloaking tech.
Wait a minute. Something's happening.
Emergency. Inhuman activity detected. Please evacuate the area immediately. AA is here for your protection.
Sir, I'm receiving a distress call from a resistance sanctuary in New York.
AIM's trying to draw us out. If we rescue them, it'll look like we're attacking.
Doesn't matter what it looks like. We see someone who needs help, and we help. So you do what you need to do. We're leaving at dawn.
Hey, Cap. I got Pym to send us what he has on New York if you want to take a look. Meet me in the tech lab.
On my way.
All right, Nat. What have we got?
Turns out Pym has been tracking that thing since it showed up in the sky. It doesn't seem to follow a set route, so we can't anticipate its movements. His best guess is that it responds to activity alerts from AIM's agents, coupled with its own sensors.
It's gonna see us coming.
Probably. The Resistance will feed us their data, so we'll have intel on its location at all times. That should at least give us a leg up.
Great. Get the Quinjet set up. I want to be ready for takeoff ASAP.
Consider it done.
time you buy something, I can't help it. I get chills. Always a pleasure.
Ah, perfect.
Here you go. Till next time.
All handmade, all fantastic, all proceeds to eat espresso for a little longer.
Hey, you got a second? We could really use your help. What do you say? Yes, you gave us an upper hand against A.I.M.
This is the Chimera. Please respond.